A vacant house fire earlier tonight on Youngstown's south side, and firefighters had to cut the steel bars off of the window to ensure an escape route if one of them went inside. The house was on East Avondale at the corner of South Avenue. There was a lot of smoke coming from the house.